from all over the Greek world. You wouldn't think this city was besieged by an army of Spartans.
Thank you. Thank you.
definitely heard something. Give this up. Oh, I see him.
Hope you all enjoyed this Assassin's Creed video. Smash like button, post notifications, and just enjoy the full gameplay. What's not the full gameplay, it's just mostly exploring. If your belly can't handle blood and gore, I suggest not to watch this. Any of you people that are sensitive to blood and gore, just don't watch this. Yeah, this is a blood and gore game, just letting you all know. I hope y'all enjoy this. I am pretty good at this game. As you can see, I'm already at level 23. It took me a while to reach level 23, but basically I am at level 23 now. I've been playing this game for like mostly weeks now, and it's real good. I don't take fall damage as I used to anymore, and I really like this game. I would really love to do more videos on this game. And yeah, that's all I gotta say, guys. Yesterday, if I jumped from that wall down there, I would not take fall damage. That's the thing I hate in this game, that you can take fall damage, but now I can't take fall damage anymore, so that's wonderful for me. What are you doing, bro? Praying. Hope you all enjoy this video. I'm sorry I haven't uploaded a video in a while. It's been so trying to get school done and, you know, crazy. Crazy odd weather we're having. Any of you that are in Australia, I'm praying for you. Because I feel bad about Australia right now. So any of you that are from there, I am sorry that if you lost your home or anything like that, And this game is blood and gore, so if you don't want to watch it, you don't have to. Don't tell me to get out of my your way. You get out of my way. What? What was that? Floating fire exploding arrows? And you're tough. Level 21 noob. Boom. Yeah, I gotta learn how to, like, dodge more and block. That's the only thing I'm good at blocking. It's just when they, I think when they attack more than once, that's when I get, like, a little cocky at blocking. Because, like, I'm not that good at, I am good at blocking. Get stabbed. Nobody likes you, stupid, whatever you guys are called. Yeah, this game talks about, like, Greek history, like, Zeus, all that, and it's real good. Like, Alexios, the bear warrior, or something like that. Yeah, guys, I'm actually real good at this game. I'm not doing any Fortnite videos, so don't ask me, because I suck. If y'all want to help me play Fortnite, then you can do that. My username is RedMarkPlayer24, and I only play Xbox, so yeah, you can just add me up and we can play Fortnite, because I'm not that pretty good. I'm not good. The only thing I miss in Fortnite is the scar. Sad that they took it out. Yeah, this video is mostly, like, exploring. Not doing a whole lot of missions that much. I'm just focused on Paris hunting grounds. Killed him. That's pretty easy though. Yeah, the alphas are like, the animal alphas are like real easy to kill from, you know. I'm not that much scared of animals on here. Like, I'm not too worried about them anymore. You dead, bro? What did you do? Yeah, if you all can't handle blood and gore games, I just ask you don't watch this at all. Like, if your stomach can't handle blood and gore games or movies, I suggest not watching this. Because it is blood and gore, and I don't want you guys reporting me to YouTube. Because I don't want you guys to end up throwing up. Smash like button, post notifications, and this year I'm trying to be more active on my channel, making more videos as much as I can. Because I want to be a big YouTuber when I grow up. And if you guys have some tips of, like, how to grow big on YouTube, just let me know. You don't have to be a big YouTuber. But you can just give me tips on, like, how to edit and stuff. Because I'm terrible at it. I'm just a beginner, guys. So just bear with me, because I can't edit that much. I don't know how to edit. I do watch videos of how to edit, but it doesn't teach me, like, how to do it from phone. Because I got Apple, if you guys know what I mean. I'm an Apple person. Where is this guy going? He's going west. I'm coming to call my horse. Yes, it is a unicorn. Don't judge me. Unicorns are cool, bro. You dead. Oh my god, how dare you knock me on my horse. my favorite ability. Boop. No, you... Come here, you coward. Where did I not explore? There he is.
Let's go.
Nah. I'm just gonna go to him and curse. We have a little situation here. Yeah, see, if you see these guys, they're probably a higher level than you, so don't even... If you're a higher level than them, then that's fine. Just don't, if they're higher level than like 30, then don't mess with them. Just level up a little bit. Like, grab better equipment and better materials. You know, just so you can be more prepared. I don't take damage as much from these guys anymore because I've been working on my armor and... Watch your language, girl. There's no swearing on my channel, bro. You mean, what if I got kids watching? Do you even care? Yeah, see, if they're at a certain level, because the white, with the white helmet, because sometimes they could be a higher level than you, so I suggest you level up, grab some higher level armor. Like, for me, I have level 22 helmet, level 22, silver chest plate. See, for me, I like to get stronger every single day on here. So, for tips for me, just for you guys, if you guys are just beginners, just don't mess with anyone, like, stay in your level area. Like, if they're the same level as you, just stay in that level, because if you go to a different place and they're a higher level than you, it's best if you just stay in your area. Like, because in the beginning you're at like level 5, or no, you're at level 5, so just start from there and gather some like higher equipment and build and upgrade your equipment, because you're gonna meet some pretty tough people that are a higher level than you. Like, I defeated a guy that was at level 30. No, I was at level 14. It took me a couple tries, but, you know. You probably didn't see that because I didn't film it. But I defeated two people that were at a higher level than me. And they were both at level 30. It took me a couple tries because I had to block both of them at the same time. Parry both of them. I am good at parry, it's just I think they're going to attack once. And, you know what I mean? Yeah, so, this tips for you guys for the game of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. And yes, this is a blood and gore game. Blood and gore and violence. So, if you hate this type of games, then this channel is not for you, because I do mostly do other games. But this game's more addicting to play. Like, it's like real fun. And if you guys like to help me out on Fortnite, I would love to know how to get good, because I'm poor at it right now. I do have Fortnite. It's Fred Markiplier 24. And I don't have that much skins or anything, because I haven't been playing it in a while. Because I suck at it. So, you know, just bear. Bear with me, guys. Yeah, this is gonna be a 45-minute. I just felt like in a mood to film it more. I was gonna film it for like 10 minutes, but I'm just like, nah, let these guys have some entertainment, you know what I mean? I'm not trying to be like a commentator / gamer like I want to, but it feels like to me it's ruining the game for you guys, because I know some of you just like want to hear the game and see me playing it. So, I just want to be a commentator, YouTuber, and gaming at the same time. But to me, it feels like you guys but want to hear me talk and just play the game. So that's why at the beginning of the video I'm always quiet so you guys can hear the game okay. I'm not trying to be rude, I'm just trying to let you guys okay here. I'm gonna end this battle. I'm ending this. I'm ending it. Give me that sword and shield. I told you guys, I'm ending this fight, little fight that they had. Well, that's not nice. I don't want to steal from the poor. Yeah, this is like way long time ago before we even have technology. This talks about like Zeus, 80s, God of War, all those type of Greek stuff. It talks about this. And I hope you guys enjoy this long ass video. Because I'm going to be uploading it on my channel. Yeah, it's AnimeKing67, and I might have a vlog channel coming up. I don't know what to call it yet. So I was gonna ask you guys to give me tips of like what to call my vlog channel. Cause vlog channels are actually pretty good these days. Like Chili, Logan Paul, all of those big YouTubers do vlogs nowadays. And hope y'all enjoy this video, because like, I don't even know how to edit, bro. Cave of Many Lions. Pfft. Give me a break. Be quiet, you lion. Yeah, so this is a warning, don't say anything negative on my channel or else I'm reporting you to YouTube, because I don't want to deal with any of you guys throwing negative hates, because I know, I'm not saying most of you do it, but it's just some people that say, go die or something like that. Thank you. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoy the video. Bye-bye. Reese's Pieces.